फ्रेंड्स, नाउ वी हैव टू सॉल्व लीनियर इक्वेशंस x प्लस y इज इक्वल टू 0 एंड 2x माइनस y इज इक्वल टू 9 ग्राफिकली. बाय यूजिंग ग्राफ वी हैव टू फाइंड द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ दिस लीनियर इक्वेशन. फ्रेंड्स, डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल सो दैट इन फ्यूचर यू विल गेट आवर कमिंग न्यू वीडियोस. फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस प्रॉब्लम टू लीनियर इक्वेशंस आर गिवन एंड वी हैव टू सॉल्व देम ग्राफिकली. That means we have to first draw graph of these two linear equations. Now, graph of linear equation means what? Graph of linear equation is a straight line. And to draw straight lines, we want two points. So, first we have to find out two points which satisfy these equations. So, we will start by first equation. Equation is x plus y is equal to 0. Let us take the value of x, variable x, as 0. If we put this value x is equal to 0 in this equation, then we get the value of y as also 0. Therefore, this point has coordinates 0, 0. Now, for second point, let us take value of x as minus 5. If we substitute this value minus 5 in this equation, then we will get a value of y as 5. And therefore, the coordinate of this second point are 5, minus 5. Now, we have to plot these two points on the graph so that we can draw a straight line as a graph of equation x plus y is equal to 0. First point is 0, 0. That means the point is at the origin. Second point is 5, minus 5. So the point is in fourth quadrant. Now we have to draw a line passing through these two points having equation x plus y is equal to 0. Now we have to find two points of the second equation 2x minus y is equal to 9. First, let us take the value of x as 0. If we put this value in our equation, we get the value of y as minus 9. And therefore, coordinates of this point are 0, minus 9. X coordinate is 0 and y coordinate is minus 9. Now, to find the second point, let us take the value of x as 5. If we put this value in equation and solve, then we will get the value of y as 1. So the point has coordinates 5, 1. X coordinate 5 and y coordinate 1. Now we have to plot these two points on the graph to draw the second equation or line of the second equation. So 0, minus 9. This is the first point of this equation, which is on the y-axis because its x-coordinate is 0. And second point, 5, 1 is in the first quadrant. If you draw a line passing through these two points, then this is the graph of equation 2x minus y is equal to 9. Now see, these two lines intersect each other at one point. This point has x coordinate 3 and y coordinate minus 3. This is the point of intersection. And these coordinates means the solution of this given problem. Value of variable x is here 3 as x coordinate and value of variable y is here minus 3 as y coordinate. So 3, minus 3 is the solution of given linear equations.